Sunday morning, October 18, 2015. We're at Christmas Pines Campground, and Patsy is opening. It's 9:39 a.m. She's opening our souvenir, which is a Camco sword range flusher. Hold up so we can get a picture of it. How about this way? So, like that. There you go. That picture of it. You can't get that thing out? You need a screwdriver?
I guess. Or a knife.
All right.
A
dollar knife. Hold on, get a dollar knife. Butter knife.
As a popular home improvement show, I know a lot about finding a great contractor for home repairs and improvement projects. Now there's HomeAdvisor.com.
I stabbed myself.
A free service that matches your project to top local service professionals. We didn't have to do any work other than...
It's only a piece of cardboard and plastic.
I know, but look at it. Not coming out. I can't get it out.
Okay, then I gotta stop videoing. This is it.